Nothing anyone said could convince the woman to give up her search for the lost coin. She lit her whole house and ran her broom into every corner and nook. At long last, she found that one coin. She was so happy to have found it that she called all her friends and all her neighbors. She even called old Joe, who sold vegetables down the street. "Get over here as soon as you can," she told them all, "and let's have a party. I have found what I had lost."
Thank you.